Hello again. Here we are. We are again with Next Colony. I'll try to make this within the 15 or 30 minutes. Well, I think I'll do it within the 15 minutes, so here we go. When you start Next Colony, Next Colony is a Steam-based game. You can earn Steam with it in a later stadium. Not yet. Well, it's now building time, and they just released the battleships. So yeah, it will be a little bit more playable. You have to. You just don't grow, you have to build your tactics, something like that. Well, I have 81 coal, 48 ore, 24 copper, 15 uranium. It's red because that's the maximum I can get. Well, we're gonna see what we're gonna do. Going to buildings of my alpha planet. Yeah, it's the alpha planet. I have one planet. You start with one planet. Well, I learned these the base upgrade. And where do you learn that? You learn that in skills. First, you need to learn your skills, and they are here. So the base, shipyard, research center, coal mine, ore mine, the basics of every build game. You need to have your resources, you need your depots, and the research center to research better stuff, and the shipyard, is shipyard to build your ships. Etc. You have also a shield generator and a bunker that protects your depots a little bit till maximum. At level 20, I don't know if this is 20. I don't know yet. It'll be 15%. So you have to build your defenses. If you don't build your defenses, then you just get robbed. And like others, like other games, they gonna rob you time after time again. So yeah, you have to watch out for that. And you can see here, you can research more skills, more or coal or copper production, uranium production. The ship skills you can do that, but first you see you need 134 coal, and this is level 1, right? So that's why we are concentrating now on the building of our mines. You have your mines, your depots, your bunker. And also your research center, shipyard. But first these. I have ore mine now at level 3, coal mine level 3, and the copper mine and the uranium mine. They must go also up. Well, first do this, yes, and then the rest. And if you do your research center and the shipyard, if you build your shipyard, then after that you can build your fleet. I don't have any fleet now. As you see, I don't have anything. So you can learn everything. Have to wait. Yes. It's the beginning of a game, and I know you have to invest, Well, they are investing in everything, and yeah, it's. But here you can enhance transporter skill, enhance explorer skill. So you must first have those skills, and then you can't. You can do this. You can buy also. You can see here. I think there will be a huge transporter coming up. I think that's my feeling because I've played EVE Online, and yeah, yeah, I think this is transporter. It's a small transporter with low loading capacity. An entire fleet of these small transporters will compensate a large cargo ship. An entire fleet of these small transporters will compensate a large cargo ship. Storage capacity 100. Large cargo ship. Okay, we have an explorer. The explorer is used to explore deep space. With this, you can find new planets. So you can find new planets with it. And so new the faster you find a new planet, the faster you can build on that planet also with resources. So it's yeah. Yeah, the Corvette Crocus is yeah this is by Blueprint, Corvette Petunia developed by the pirate people. So this is the where you buy blueprints. This is the better version of this one. Yes, so it's this one is a better version of this one. But transport ships, yes, hold that in your head, hold that in your head. The Corvette Petunia, now by the blueprint. That's what I said. Frigate Cuckorn and Frigate Redmail also. You have this one, and you can buy a build blueprint of the Frigate Redmail. I think yeah that this is an upgrade of this one. I think that is, and I didn't read up on all the stuff, but I think that's that. Destroyer rocket. The pit bull amongst the battleships. Well, the destroyer rocket is relative compact, its armor to the max. You definitely don't want to mess with such ships as long as it's avoidable. The pit bull destroyer rocket. Well, you have also a better one, the destroyer Janus. It has the same. It has the same structure, it has the same armor, it has the same shields. But I think, personally, I think that this destroyer Janus is better than this one. I think, yeah, I don't know for sure, but I think that's the thing. Because, yeah, why just buy this one? I think maybe you can, yeah, why just buy this one? If you can do this one for free, because yeah, it's beginning it cost not much, but the heaviest fighter it cost 116 steam. So yes, Battlecruiser Tiger is the largest ship of the Battlecruiser class, but. But here carrier, we have carriers, yeah, carrier Unicorn, carrier Argus, Dreadnought Royal, and the Dreadnought Imperial. Yeah, this one costs 116 steam to buy the blueprint. Only 169 blueprints left. Well. Well, here we go. I come out of a time that there is no that you must buy games, free games, the three levels or something like that, three or four levels, and that's that. And then you have to pirate that games, okay, but normally games, you have to pay for that. That's also with this, of course, the servers run on something, doesn't run on air. This could be a hobby. Yeah, I know. I have a witness. I had two witness servers. I paid a lot for them, and I didn't get one Steam on them. So yeah, in a year time, nothing. So yeah, it can be a hobby, but really, really, if you like this, like a game, buy something. Just buy thing. You think, how much does a game cost? How much does a game cost? You can wait to buy something, of course. You can first play. You can, if you don't want to buy, just play. Yeah. But if you play a game, I think always to reward the developers from it. Yeah, and okay, if there will be 1 million players who will pay 100 Steam on it, yeah, then he has 100 million Steam. Yeah, that's $50 million. Well, something like that, less, but well. That's the thing. They have to, if there are 1 million users, they have to expand. They have to buy bigger servers, and they have to let it run on those bigger servers. Now, World of Warcraft, I think the initial game costed to make like how many? 4 million or $5 million. Dollars or something like that. You have to run the servers, unhackable, hire teams. Yes, so everything costs just money, and you think it's on the internet, and you think okay. Well, you don't have to spend a lot on it. You think I'm gonna buy a game of 40 or 50 euros or 15 euros. Well, 15 euros converted to Steam is like 150 Steam or something like that. So yeah, and if you hear it back when Steam price is $10, then you're gonna say what is this guy talking about? But okay, well, I'm talking too much, and we're gonna see how this will end. 30 minutes only talking. Well, while the uranium doesn't grow any further, and that's also you have to let things grow. Well, here you go. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna go first to buildings. I'm gonna see what I have to upgrade. Coal mine, ore mine too. I have to enhance the skills. You see, I have to enhance the skills, and that's not with these. So what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna upgrade the depots. And I'm gonna upgrade those, and I'm gonna go to the skills. I'm gonna learn the skills, those skills. First you have to concentrate on this, because copper depots zero, uranium level is level zero, is 30 copper current level, and next level is 60 copper, so you have to do upgrade those things first. And you can say, I'm gonna do the bunker also. Well, we could do that, but I think we can better, because it's only 0.5%, we better concentrate ourselves with the rest. Okay, you can say, but the bunker is important, 0.5%. Well, we are only set back a few hours if I get robbed. Well, if I get continually robbed, yeah, then we have a bigger problem. But just then I hit my shield generator or something like that. I don't know. We're just gonna upgrade those things. Well, I could go for the coal mine and the ore mine now, but I'm gonna go first for the skills of those mines. Shipyard. I want to have a better research. Oh, the research center. I already did that. Shipyard. I didn't do that. I'm doing an enhance now to do the shipyard, and gonna see ship skills. You see the explorer, you need 104 coal, 50 ore, 18 uranium, and cost 8 hours, 8.5 hours to make, 9 hours almost. So you see, you have to make it first. You have to enhance the mines and the copper depots, otherwise you ain't gonna come on that. And we're gonna do that now. We're gonna see if coal mine one area is this. I'm looking for this. You see, this is still one level lower, so I'm gonna enhance it. We're gonna enhance it. Here you go. And uranium mine also. What we're gonna do now is we could do the coal mine and the ore mine, but we're just gonna go to the site now, because I did the shipyard. Yes, I did the shipyard. Research center, I did that also. Gonna go to the buildings. Yes, and we're gonna see. We're gonna upgrade the coal mine and the ore mine also to let this grow. So here we go. And I don't know if I'm doing. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the research center. And now I'm out of resources, you see. Now these are all upgrading and they are finished in 10 minutes. Well, I thought I didn't, I couldn't talk for like 15 minutes, and I'm at 20 minutes again, and I'm at 20 minutes, so yeah, at first you have to talk a lot, talk a lot and explain everything a little bit. So here we go. Well, I think this will be a wrap, and we're gonna see what's next. Have a good day, and I'm gonna see you soon.